threat contest, he is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing 360 pounds, Tensai.
Cut the match and what goes through the mind of his opponent as they see Tensai come to the ring.
The number one contender is underway. Nobody holds that one.
Oh man, that may have knocked him out cold.
Give us your thoughts on Tensai here.
Well, after that big win last week, he's earned this match to determine the next number one contender for the United States Championship.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Yeah!
Huge shot to the midsection. Nice reversal.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And that's a stiff kick.
He saw that one coming. Seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
What an incredible suplex. Not this time. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Oh my, what a jawbreaker. This has been a very methodical attack.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
That shot to the head rocked him. Oh, true turn. He's really hurt here. You can see him struggle. And here's a cover.
One.
And a kick out by Kofi. This no disqualification match has been a rule. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight.
Around in the WWE ring. is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. That's one way to get him in the ring. Hey, I hope that, and this has got to be it.
Two.
That's it. Wait, only two? Oh, I don't think he got that shoulder up in time.
And our truth is in deep trouble.
Look at this, it's locked in.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
And at this point,
oh, we got a cover up. Wow, here we see it from this angle. There's the save. How close was that?
And there's the tackle,
and he gets leveled. Look out, he's got a chair.
His shoulders are down.
One. And a kick out by Kofi.
You're... Well, that steel chair has done the damage. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like
that. Should do it right there.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.